What's going on, guys? It's Seth here. Today I'm going to be playing on Faithful MC. As you can see, that is Customs base and that is Avalaroon's base. And as you can see over here, this is my base. So yeah, basically, guys, we got an OG claim right here. I am a mod in this faction, but I got rotated, so the leader's not on right now. We are called Alpha. The chords are, as you can see here, it's pretty lit. I got a new mods folder as well, guys, so make sure to comment down below if that's good or not. And yeah, let's get into the PvP action. Alright, guys, we'll just go and end exit for some PvP with Hello Mate. Yeah, I don't know how to say his name, but you know. But yeah, we're just gonna do some end exit PvP in peace. Alright, guys, so there's a guy here. We're just gonna pop up and I think we're gonna fight him. Oh, yeah, I'm chasing that. Chase. I don't know where his base is. Let's get him at 1.7. Oh no, there's a faction here. I think they got a bard. Did they? Do you need help? I'll knock him off you. It's a free man, should we like kite? Should we kite or? It's quite a lot of them. Yeah, I'm gonna kite. Try it. Have you got blocks on you? Have you got blocks? I'm gonna pretend to do a bad pull. Are they chasing? Yeah, they're chasing. Run and try get blocks. Run back to base and try get blocks. That guy has reach. Oh. I'm okay, just get back to base. Oh wait, I've run out of speed. Oh, they're draining me. I really want to trap them. Have you got a shovel on you? You can spleef them. No, get back to base. Hurry, dude. You can spleef them. Oh, my Discord's going off. I'll try hitting back a bit. People keep spamming me on Discord. Are they chasing? Yeah, chasing still. Alright, you need to try like spleef them now. Whew. Try spleef them. Guys, so we just refilled on pots and this guy's trying to 1v1 me, so I'm gonna 1v1 him real quick. Wait, I didn't pot right then? What? Why do I keep missing my pots? I think I'm lagging a little bit. Does that guy not have PvP? I don't know. Oh wait, he's trying to bait. That's obviously a power catcher right there. Oh wait, this is a lag trunk. So yeah, if you guys didn't know, this is a lag trunk right here. Like Valerune's base, so I'm not sure why, but yeah. Yeah, he's annoying with his bow, dude. Might go in for a little cheek shot. Oh! What? Oh my god. Try get him to speed if I try 1v1 one of them. Oh, yeah, I forgot there's a lag chunk out here. There's quite a lot of spawns on bases, as you can see. Oh no. Oh no, I'm lagging. Oh, there's plenty. Wait, you're baiting. Right. They're not falling for it, dude. Let's try quickie one. 2v2 done. Target crafty. Oh, they're targeting me. Oh, there's three of them there, dude. I just want a 1v1 one. 1v1. Oh, right. They already know about it now, then. Yeah, they know about it. Just 1v1 me. One of them needs to 1v1 me. Try block them up, block them up. They're fighting each other. Let's just try like quickie one. Oh no. We need to like try a quickie one. Oh, he's on his own, he's on his own. They left him. Gonna start doing that then. Oh, there's quite a lot of people at Valorant's base. I'm 1v1 him right now. Never mind, they're gonna 2v1 me. Right, that's enough of that. They're just gonna like 3v1, 2v1 us, so yeah. Apparently, Custom unclaimed his base, guys. Oh, wait, he's right here. Come on, Custom. Custom literally just unclaimed his base. I literally opened them fence gates. Yeah. I didn't know what happened then. Oh, well, that's a rip. I didn't even know. Meg, why didn't you go into his base? Oh, that's a rip. We could have got... Oh, wait, stone apps. He's with Custom. I'm gonna go PvP this guy. Is he? Oh! Oh! What? Okay, I'll give up. No, I'm done. I'm done. No, I'm done. That's it, I'm done. I pulled and I died. Okay, guys, that's gonna finish the episode right here. I just, like, you know, I just give up PvP right now. I've died twice in this episode. It's like, I give up with PvP. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and peace. As you can see, the crossbow, EU boy, and Subjock. But yeah, our base is right there, and yeah, as you can see, this is their base, F-Show-1212. Yeah, as you can see, they're just like truced with us. We're not like allying or anything, but I need EU boy to toggle PM. Wait, message EU boy. But yeah, if you guys don't know who crossbow is, he's got like 12k on YouTube or something. But yeah, we're just truce now, and yeah, I'm probably gonna join the next map, but I don't know, we'll see what happens. And yeah, peace.